I got a request by a viewer that wanted to see how the nudging, tilt, and plunger system worked. So this video is showing that. Put some credits in.
The Force will be with you.
Add some credits to it. And if you watch the plunger, I don't know if you can see it here. I'll zoom in if I can. If you watch the plunger, I pull it back. And it corresponds with the plunger on the screen. So when I pull it all the way back, release it, it shoots the ball. Now, we go over here to the actual, six here. I'll show you how the nudging system works. If I was to bang on the board, say up, like that, the ball will go up. Move it left and right, it'll move left and right. So that's how the nudging works. Just thought you guys might want to see that.